Good morning, dear students. Now we are going to discuss about the topic set operations. We already studied set, define set. What is a set? Set is a collection of well-defined distinct object is called a set. Repeat. A set is a collection of well-defined distinct object is called a set. Here, the complement of a set. Complement of a set. The complement of a set A is the set of all elements of U, the universal set. U means the universal set that are not in A. The complement of a set A is the set of all elements of U. U means the universal set that are not in A. It is denoted by A dash or A complement. Clearly, complement of A means the elements are belongs to universal set but not any element in A. Is a complement of A. Venn diagram for complement of a set. This is a universal set. This is a universal set. U means universal set. The circle A is a set. Set A. But the shaded portion here A. The another Venn diagram A dash. Is a complement of A. The complement of A means the elements are belongs to universal set U but not any element in A. This is a complement of a set. For example, universal set means in our school is a universal set. A set is a 9th standard students. Now we can find out A dash means except the boys are in 9th standard. But the elements are belongs to universal set but not any element in A. This is a complement of A. For example, if U equal to set of all C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. U means universal set. And A equal to set of all C, D, G, J. Find A dash or A complement. Solution given U. U equal to set of all C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. It's a universal set. A. A equal to set of all C, D, G, C. Then A dash equal to universal set difference A. A dash A complement equal to universal set U minus A. Or U difference A. U means the universal set, set of all C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, difference A. A set, C, D, G, C, equal to, the difference means the except, these elements are belongs to universal set, but not any element in A. Therefore, cancel. C, C cancel. D, D cancel. G cancel. And J cancel. Then except A. Except A. These elements are in A. A dash equal to universal set minus A. Means the elements are belongs to U, but not any element in A. Union, next heading, the union of two sets can be represented by Venn diagram. The union of two sets can be represented by Venn diagram. This is a universal set. U is a universal set. A is one of the set. And B is another one of the set. The sets A and B have common elements. The union means the elements are belongs to A and B or both. That is the union of two sets. The another one Venn diagram. This is a universal set U, the set A, the another one set B. Here sets A and B are disjoint. For example, A equal to set of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B equal to set of all 2, 5, 6, 7. Find A union B. Solution. Given A equal to set of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and B equal to set of all 2, 5, 6, 7. A union B equal to set of all A set elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 union the set of all B set elements 2, 5, 6, 7. Equal to the set of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A union B means all the elements are belongs to A and B or both. Not repeated the same element in same set. Here 2, 5 are repeated. You must write only one times. 2 and 5. A union B means all the elements are belongs to A and B or both, but not repeated the same element in same set. Therefore, A union B equal to set of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's all.